If you're getting low FPS on Valorant, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to boost FPS on Valorant. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Getting low FPS in games is a big issue, especially for competitive games like Valorant. Here we have shown how you can get the maximum FPS possible on Valorant for your device. So watch till the end and perform as shown to boost FPS on your Valorant. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can do is add Valorant for high performance. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option. Select the Valorant EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. Method 2. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, then you can set the shader cache to unlimited from the NVIDIA control panel. Right-click on the desktop and select NVIDIA control panel. Select Manage 3D settings from the left side. Click on the Global Settings tab. Scroll down in the settings section and look for shader cache size. Once you have found it, click on it and set it to unlimited. Click on Apply to save the changes. Method 3. The next thing you can do is set the power settings to high performance. This will allow the PC to go for performance optimization over power saving. Type control panel on the search bar and select it. Look for power options and select it. Expand the hide additional plans if you don't see the high performance plan listed. Check the high performance plan and save the changes. Method 4. Another great way to boost the gaming performance is closing any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome are some that you should close before playing Valorant. Method 5. If closing unnecessary processes doesn't do the trick, then try setting Valorant to high priority. Open the Task Manager again. Select the Details tab. Right-click on the Valorant EXE process and move the cursor to set priority. Click on High. Similarly, you can also set the priority of other processes that you need to keep running to low, which should give Valorant more of the system resources to run optimally. Method 6. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. Updating the graphics drivers will help your PC run the game better and should give you more frames. Right-click on the Start menu and select the Device Manager option. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Wait for Windows to check for any drivers and if it finds any, install them. Restart your PC after updating the graphics driver. You can also update the graphics drivers using GeForce Experience for Nvidia graphics cards and Radeon for AMD graphics cards. Method 7. If the previous solution didn't work, then you can try installing the graphics driver. Right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver is uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, you will need to install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for Nvidia graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. Running these apps will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them automatically. Restart your PC once the drivers are installed and run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 8. Now let's focus on the in-game settings that can bring a huge impact on the FPS. Open Valorant and then open the settings. The first thing you need to do is set the display mode to full screen. Next, uncap the FPS. Make sure to turn off all the FPS limiting settings as we have shown here. Once done, follow as shown to change the in-game settings for the maximum FPS performance. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching. Silicophilic.